New enemies, obviously. There we go. New casters? Torgal. Watching him just go push that guy back. Pick it all up. Thank you. Wait, did I go backwards? I think I went backwards. I'm good at that. I'm good at going backwards. Pick that up too. Thank you. I have to go through the gate, I'm guessing.
We get through that.
No? Guess down? Baby, are you down, down, down,
this gate here is open.
God, I love that move. Except I'm not gonna need it. I only need it now because of the AoE. I gotta really start focusing on a single target. Level up! Is the right way. It's too late. Of course there's new enemies approaching. Why wouldn't there be? This is the right way, but I saw another way to go. I keep hitting R2 like it's actually doing something for me. There's the other way. Fuck your casting, bitch. And something still got casted. There it is. Shame. Shame, Tiny. What are you doing? Do they both have to go to the same place? There's no like chest or something. It's making me go up. Nope. That's a damn shame. Oh wait, there's a chest. Can't go through this way though. Okay. I don't think I like what's going on over there. Especially with that big guy over there. He's looking kind of menacing. He's looking kind of owie. Oh, there's a lot of owie people. It's good to know. Staggered. Look at Joshua behind me, so fucking cool looking.
Hold on.
keep having to spin it around. That's not cool, man. Is there anything around here? Chests? Thingies? No. Okay. You know what? I really don't care if I'm a Garuda's thingy. Why haven't I switched that? What's Odin's? That's fine. Alright. I'd like Garuda's picture, though. I didn't want to get rid of her picture, but whatever. That's gonna be so much more useful. I think. Garuda's come here! Kinda meh.
Once we step onto that bridge, we'll be easy targets.
Then we better move quickly.
I feel like we're already easy targets. One, that's different. I didn't. Uno. Am I fighting like a monk like thing? Throw a fist at me, fisty cups. That's like one of the one things I haven't leveled in 14, and yet that's what Tifa is. She's like basically a monk. All right, that's pretty badass. I'll give it that. This castle would have been badass if it wasn't, like, already overrun. That doesn't open right? No. Okay. Money, money. Money. Wait. Nowhere else to go, right? Unless there's a storage room I can open? No. Okay. It's just for prettiness. No, okay. You never know. Sometimes there could be a storage room. That's why I keep checking. It's like, here is a multitude of freaking stuff. Enemies. Which ones are you a casters? Not you. Oh, okay. I really do like that move. So none of you are casters? I'm actually surprised. Okay. An arena! Who am I killing? A kitty! Possessed looking kitty, but a kitty.
We won't.
Kind of a weak kitty after the thing we just killed. Every damn sinew. Alright, his shit is really badass, Odin's. I'll give it that. He's got the best single target. Maybe Garuda should go away for good. Sadly, I love Garuda. Damn it. Oh well. Like down isn't the way I'm supposed to go, but or maybe it is. I want to check everything out. Sorry. This is just a chest, okay. Whoa! Thank you for the moolah. That's fine, I needed to heal anyways.
This might take a while.
Are you, you're all casters, aren't you? Everybody? Not really amazing for boss fights, but... Nope. Okay. To the gate. Okay. Just in case it was like items or chest or whatever. I like to always check.
So many. Focus, Joshua. We're not done yet.
There's a thingy over there. It's shiny and pretty and I want it. It's got my name on it. It was badass. Slow moving ball. What's this? It's pretty. Potion. Nine, but that's okay. There was another shiny that I... No, I didn't pick it up. I wonder if there's something up there hiding. I don't think, I think that's just to make it pretty. Maybe, yeah, just for prettiness. Where to, friend? I didn't think over here, but lever? Yeah, lever. That's a cool way to open the freaking entryway. Let me guess. Boss fight. Well. Ninjas! Stomped my ass? I wonder if they're shared. Stagger gauges. No, I don't want new enemies. Put my heart and soul into that shit. Protect, bitch. Oh no, I missed a fucking caster. Is that it? Is that the caster over there? Yes. Why are you- I have to climb up the fucking stairs for you, bitch? Where's the other caster? Guys are pissing me off. Man, he's still coughing like mad crazy, huh? Thank God. Badass, I'm not gonna lie. Nice! Three battles in a row, though. Damn! Tired. You need to get worn down. Ultima is gonna obsess you just because you're worn down. Kim? Yeah, here comes all the friends.
There's no end to them. The whole bloody army's here. Stand back, Joshua. I'm summoning Ifrit.
Stop, Clive. You mustn't. We still have a long way to go. If you tap your strength here, you'll have none left to destroy the heart.
Then you'd rather die?
Oh, what perfect timing.
To see us.
How did you?
Gav. He told us exactly where you'd be. Even sniffed out a crack in the castle wall. And when we saw the heavens come crashing down, we had no choice but to believe him. It's been quite a day.
To what do we owe this honor?
A debt I would see repaid. Prince Dion. It's good to see you well. So, this must be Ifrit. Your uncle bade me give you a message.
Ooh.
Listen to your heart. And guide your steel true. Your father would expect no less. That is all. Thank you.
For everything, Your Highness.
Dion.
You do realize the only thing we've freed so far is this wall from its foundation, right? Now, if your lord and ladyship's quite finished.
Well said, Gaff. We have work to do.
The gang's back together! Yay! Hi.
Supposes how I can say to make a change and won't take kindly to losing the best customer, especially after letting us carry all this stuff all the way.
And we wouldn't want to anger all.
You mean you'll buy some offers?
Give me items. Let's check this out
Heavy
first.
Need, leave it to me.
Oops, no. Hit the buttons with the bad things. So I have nothing of that. Jesus Christ. Why is that better? I just crafted this damn thing.
Is there out else you need?
No. No. You're making, like, bank off of me, dude, alright?
Thank you. Is there help else you need?
Let's go, Joshua!
You see, Clive, we're not alone. If we are to win the
day,
we all play our part. And ours. Ours lies beyond those doors.
We fought long and hard for this.
If only. I still have to put up a freaking thing for my birthday stream. I don't even know what to do for that. Oh. You all know what you got your wife into it?
And we shall face it together.
I'm waiting for little sis to say that she actually wants to play again. I appreciate the relurk. Uh-oh. That's a lot of them. That trouble would.
It seems our hosts would rather we remain. I will stay them.
We will stay them. Go.
Just don't keep us waiting.
Thank you.
They're gonna do it all by themselves? Oh boy. They can all see him too, because they all had the summons. Except
welcome, summons of fire.
Go, Torgo!
No. No.
Alright, what? BS. Yeah. He doesn't want me to destroy the crystal because then he's not going to have the magic he needs. The aether or whatever. God damn it. Two arms! Go, Sucky. See, Prince, go. And pretty Jill. What are you all wolfing there? Talking to this a wolfers. I loves you. I talked to you, so now you're gonna come harass me, right? Whoa, big stretches! Oh. Oh, my baby. I hear you. Big stretches again? Well, am I going to get a history lesson?
As fate has seen fit to deliver you home, consider this our welcoming gift.
It would seem we are trapped.
And the only way out is through Ultima.
You keep stressing and yawning. Go back to sleep. Go lie down. You're being a Braticus. Go lie down. Go. That's not where you lie down.
If you are to comprehend the full extent of your transgressions, we must go back to the beginning. When the world was still young, we visited upon it a miracle, magic. And in its light did all life flourish. still powerless. And so we fled, that we might endure. Endure, that we might discover a means of salvation.
If it was magic that caused the blight, what of the Mother Crystals?
So now we all know the truth. The whole truth. Nothing but the truth. Actually, those victorious are the ones who make the history, so should we believe them for all of it?
Barnabas labored. A paradise free from the blight where his God awaits. And where, if we only forfeit our wills and abandon everything we hold dear, humanity can join him. So, Ultima would have us follow in the footsteps of the king.
Follow we shall. For now.
Little brother, so wise. Is God.
Is that not what gods do? We sowed the seeds for you, Muthos, all that you might one day blossom, and our future thus secured, we thought to slumber, though that would prove a grave mistake. For it was as we slept that man committed his greatest sin. Alone in a world bereft of his God's radiance, sought to kindle his own. And from that single errant impulse was his will born. Having discovered himself at last, man turned his eyes inward and found he desired evermore that which only magic might afford. So wars were waged and brothers slain for custody over that dwindling resource. And the land, she wept tears of black.
You would condemn us for this. Surely he cannot be so blind to his own hypocrisy.
Not blind, just unwilling to admit the truth. But we are one and the same.
And therefore I kick his ass. Brother against brother. Creation against creator. Now I'm good, dude.
To right your wrongs. If our sin is wanting to survive, then you are as marked by it as we are. The fault is yours. Our wills were born because you abandoned us. And now, you would have us forfeit them. All for a place in your new paradise.
Do you imagine yourselves worthy of one? Mankind has no place in our world. Is this truly so difficult to comprehend? We only ever require you, Muthos, when the time comes to bid this wretched realm farewell. None shall follow, none shall remain.
What do you mean, none?
This is our world. Once the land's rebirth is complete, humanity will have served its purpose. Why would we continue to suffer that which has caused us so much vexation?
Because the land doesn't belong to you. It belongs to us all!
Did you really expect that to work?
That is where you are mistaken.
But you're not mistaken.
You own nothing but your precious will.
Brother.
You've mistaken the might of our will.
And you don't have to.
I grow weary of your descent. Now you must learn.
Fucking bad. Oh, you're kind of badass though. Fuck.
My friends, my family. We have all suffered, all fought to survive. This world may be flawed. It may be broken. But it's all we have. Share it. I see only one other choice.
I like this version of him better.
I have to go.
Ultima, I mean.
You may have created us, Ultima. But it's time we lived on our own terms. This isn't your world anymore.
Why couldn't he look like that the entire time?
It's us.
I thought I could. What are you doing? Fucking wings, isn't it? I was about to just dodge. There we go. Joshua, you just missed. He's sitting right there, and you're just like, oh, let me just use this beam to the little tip of his wing. Worse than me sometimes. Is it even hitting you? Because there was a cutscene going on, wasn't there? No. All right, your horns are glowing. That's pretty badass. I don't know if I have it. It's auto doing it.
Get
Is Joshua healing me? Why is that chasing me? In his world, basically, right?
He means to end us.
It wouldn't be the first time. But let's make it his last.
Alright, he looks really badass. Swings, bitch! There we go, Joshua, with your freaking thing. He canceled my thing. What in the world? Stupid ball. Oh, he still hit me, fucker. That was a lot of owie. It's not over yet. No way that's over yet. Level up. I'm strong enough now, aren't I? testing me. I like the yellow form better. This form is gross.
Your struggles have made you strong, yet your soul remains heavy with sin. Absolution is nigh. Repent, and all shall be forgiven.
Fuck you, I don't need your forgiveness. What, are you gonna put me in a dream world? Sid! Don't think that's how that works. You're gonna talk to your childhood self. This is what you were doing to the king, giving him everything he wanted.
Tell me, Clive, how many lives have you saved since taking my name?
Fewer than we have ruined. Wherever we go, we leave a sea of tears in our wake.
These are the wages of your will, son.
What good are our choices when all they ever bring, all they will ever bring, is death?
There's no atoning, Clive. No matter how hard you try.
So why not leave it all behind?
Leave it all behind.
Clive!
Somebody save me. Won't anybody love me?
I yearn, yet still she is not mine. Have I not given enough?
From will is born desire, and it is this which consumes you, rendering you incomplete.
Do you not see how the world bends and warps under the weight of your hungering hearts?
What if it could all just go away?
That's creepy.
Just away.
Joshua's there. Listen to Joshua.
This is real. Wake up. It's time to go home, Clive.
Clive.
That's right. You're my brother.
Brother.
Oh, he kept it this whole time? Still had it on him. Finally.
Come. Remember who you are.
Clive.
Once more, lest you forget.
You don't win.
Even here, the light of the vessel's will cannot be quenched. And the phoenix, his trespass should not have been possible. Not possible unless... unless he has been with Muthos all along. The mark of the phoenix, emblazoned upon his heart, made manifest by the power of will alone. The power of creation. Can it be? Are their wills truly so potent?
Let me kick your ass again. Let's go. Brothers of the flame, bitch. Is he already combined with me? Oh, fuck yeah. Did this just help break the crystal? Was I near the crystal this entire time and I didn't even realize because it was darkness? Ashes to ashes. That was all inside him.
I think it may be time to leave this place.
How much time do I have left? How much time do I have?
Holes of origin. Does our true power quicken? And there shall you be made complete. Soon, Muthos. Soon you will discover how little you know of suffering.
I'm guessing there's like one more big dungeon technically left. Can't be much left. Just don't suffer enough. These people suffered enough, goddammit. What thing was a summoning thingy? Wait, that was in the temples that we were walking into. Screw that crystal, so another crystal comes up.
Is that ether?
What in good Grieger's name is going on?
This is wrong.
They pulled through.
What happened?
Too much to explain here. Meet! We're leaving now. Everyone, fall back to the ship. I will be with you anon. Thank you.
No, take the prince with you. That's bullshit. You better not die. He is sexy dragoon. Yay, he's coming to work. I don't know. Let me be staying behind so I can kill all these things. Be so bad. Alrighty. Bathroom. BRBs. Yay. Now back to over here. I think we finally, like, cleared the whole map, technically. Except for, like... No, we did. Back to their origin. Oh, boy.
I need to tell everyone what happened at Drake's spine. And I'm going to need Otto's help.
There's something about it.
Hello, Otto.
Something tells me that I saw on the horizon is your doing. How'd you manage that?
It's a long story. One that I'd rather only tell once.
Right. All hands on deck then.
Gather the groups! Oh. It's the last of my water. Well, flavored water. My uncle!
sure you've all guessed. The crystal which now commands the eastern skies was summoned by Ultima. He called it Origin. Now the significance of that name is as yet unclear.
What does it matter what it's called? Its emergence tore Twinside asunder and wiped my homeland from the map.
Poor Prince.
Mention of the Dominion spires can be found in the oldest of Valisthian records. But to the best of my knowledge, none provide any hint as to their true nature. That they would prove the horns of some slumbering demon. Well,
the Dominion's demise was at least quick. Elsewhere, the Republican army cannot hope to contain the chaos engulfing Randalar. Canva is in flames.
Our allies are crying out for answers. I've sent the curse breakers to give them what assurances we can, but right now that amounts to fuck all.
They wouldn't be able to stop what the skies have started in any case. People here and across the realm grow sicker with every passing day. Could it be that this new mother crystal is like the others? That it draws upon the land's ether? Certainly look that way from stone here.
If that were true, it would explain the hastening spread of the blight since the crystal's appearance, would it not?
Sadly, yeah.
And as the land's ether slowly rises to the surface, it pools, corrupting all who cannot channel its energies. Arcay above, ether floods below, and middle, here we languish, hopelessly entrapped.
It's all right. When we faced him at Stone here, Ultima told us his true power quickens in the halls of Origin. Needless to say, we cannot allow that to continue. If we are to stop him, we will have to find a way into the crystal.
My boat can be an airplane now. No, I don't know.
He's up in the sky. And fast as she is, the Enterprise can't fly.
Shucks.
It's a lot to take in, but I reckon we'd all benefit from some time to clear our heads. The answer will come to us. Don't you worry. Ain't that right, Clive?
Right. That's right.
Well, go on, then. Bugger off. Same goes for you, Clive. You won't solve anything like this. Trust me. Go and get some fresh air, right?
Sooner, Dad. Okay.
Still alive, are you? If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it.
Says I have none, so I might as well. I don't know what it's needed for, but
it's rubbing me blind, you know. You'll not find a better price than that. Rubbing me blind, you know. It'd better all be here. You'll not find a better price than that. don't. I'm not much bothered either way.
Trouble with your gear, or... what do you want? No scratches, right?
Desert Rose. 30 more Desert Rose.
You can thank me later.
It's a dangerous world out there.
Was it this that I needed?
It'd better all be here.
I didn't mean to get that much. There we go. Oops.
You're rubbing me blind, you know. Finished, are you?
What do I owe the honor? So, will it be?
Oh, I forgot the clutch mine?
Thank me later. Anything else?
How much does that need for that? I haven't used, like, I haven't bought shit at all, so. Meteorite and clutch.
That it. I'm fine.
Still alive, are ya? If you're gonna buy some, be quick about it. You'll not find a better price than that.
Was it 40 I think I needed? Oops. Eh.
It'd better all be here.
Trouble with your gear, or... I'll say 40 in, dear. Do my best work, but it'll do.
Whatever. At least it's upgraded. Watch me have used all that money for nothing. What do you look like anyways? Stop jumping. Stop doing the silly things. You're ugly. It's fine. What's up, Joshua?
Someone may have created us, but he doesn't make us who we are. Only we can do that. And if he would have us fight for our survival, so be it. It's what we've been doing all along.
True.
Much like Ultima himself, it would seem. His new world being naught but a means to survive. And so, we must contend to decide which of us shall inherit the land. Should Ultima prevail, it will mean death for us all. Of that, we can be certain. But even should he fail, what world awaits us? A withered, godless place where our newfound freedom will most like prove a chain in itself.
Well, there may be
chain can always be broken. As long as one has the will to break it, it won't be easy. It may take generations, centuries of suffering. And that is if everyone plays their part. But it will happen.
Yep.
And when it does, it will be on our terms. That is the world that awaits us.
Indeed. And what better world could one wish for?
First, we have to reach that crystal.
Then it's a good thing I have wings.
You can barely stand, let alone fly. And only the Founder knows what horrors await in those skies. Are you certain about this?
Am I certain?
I think he's saying we're on the last crystal, and then here we are with a new crystal. Like, what the heck? Fight. Remember. Not for long. I was gonna have to do it by himself. I can already tell.
Right. I yield. But only what you must, yes? I'm still your sworn shield.
Something's gonna happen where it's gonna have to be 1v1 at the end.
Lest you forget, you go to stand against a god. I would not have you succumb to fatigue. Before the fight begins. Ifrit, your brother mentioned that some few of the dominants who had lost their power to you were still able to prime. Is that true?
Yeah, but they absorbed a lot of aether. Then they lost their mind.
Their icons no longer submitted to their will.
Then mine will have to be stronger. You both might save your strength for the battle to come.
You don't have to do this.
If you do, there's a chance you might lose all you have left.
And what have I but regret? My life ended in the Dominion. I fear death no more. Besides, I would have words with Ultima. He has much to answer for.
No, Prince. I want you to live. I don't want you to go crazy with your icon bullshit.
We are in your debt, Dion.
And you have a love to go back to.
We can speak of debts when this is over.
I want you to be back with your lover boy so bad, man. And I don't want you dying at all. Nobody else dies. I didn't even want Sid to die. He was too hot to die, damn it.
Let's come to terms with that.
That doesn't mean that we have to. Does it, Kaif?
I have to talk to Jill. I only hope she understands.
Is she in your room? Of course she's in my room. No, she's not. Damn it. Wait, maybe? Maybe. Oh. Yes. What's up?
Come to wish on a star.
That might not be such a bad idea. Journey was leading us, where it will end, for better or worse.
I could pray to Metia for you. But you'll be all right, won't you, Clive?
Mm-hmm.
You always are.
I did promise we'd watch the rain together.
be waiting.
Oh, we'll watch the boon.